41. He spent his youth on the beach having fun, fun, fun. Played some gigs in LA's Rainbow Club. And all the kids said, man, we really dig Mike Love stuff. And wouldn't it be nice if there was an official Mike Love fan club? Mike sang lead on hits like California Girl. He didn't write the tune, but he wrote most of the words. In 66 he shared a stage with Lulu in North London. And Good Vibrations charted to number one. And Lulu said, man, I really dig Mike Love's stuff. And wouldn't it be nice if there was an official Mike Love fan club? Hall of Fame. Elton John made a speech and gave Mike lots of praise. He raved and raved about the Pet Sounds LP with all its smiles and vibes and harmony. Sir Elton said, man, you know I really did Mike Love stuff. And would it be nice if there was an official mic?